Hi friends, my name is Ejaz Kazi and today I'm going to discuss a little bit about my book which I launched, and this was my first book, and this is that book, Person of My Dream. A dreamer is one who can only find the way by moonlight, and his punishment is that he sees the dawn before the rest of the world. Oscar Wilde said this. My book is all about dream and the steps, step-by-step guide to achieve your dreams. You can see the contents. It has got a forward from great Gopi Krishna ji. It has my own story and experiences, and you can see the content which will take care of all the aspects, all the important aspects to become successful and to achieve dream. It starts from how long you want to live in only dreams and fantasy. It has a chapter on goals. How do we plan those goals? How do we take out some of the dominoes from our life? How you have to have belief and faith? How to take positive action? How do we monitor our progress? How to become lifelong learner? How to have a right decision-making process in our life? Listening is another important thing. How do we get gratitude, and how to remain humble in whatever form of life we are in, whatever situation of life we are in? How do we celebrate the milestones, and how do we sustain? These are some of the important contents in my book. There's one story which is very important of decision making, which is mentioned, that is the cobra effect. When the British came here, they were fearing about getting cobra bites. So what they did, they announced an award for getting a dead cobra. They would give a prize money. Our Indians are smart. What they did, they started farming the cobras, and they used to get them dead and get award. British were got puzzled. They used to give more awards, but the cobra biting did not stop. So that was the secondary risk which they could create, and it's very important when you take decisions to take care of all aspects before you take decision, and that is what the story gives in message. Who should read this book? Students. And in current condition, when there's a little bit of uncertainty, I think this book will give some light in their life. Ones who are already starting their career, ones who are already part of or initial stage of their career, engineers and professionals, dreamers, anybody who want to make things happen, all these people should read these books. These are some of the testimonials. Here is few which I collected from Amazon. This book is available on Amazon at very nominal price. I request you to read this book. You can also follow me on Facebook, LinkedIn, and YouTube. Thank you very much for your patient listening.